Navy put up a good fight.
Of course they did. It's Earth.
Better late than never.
How about you show some respect, Romeo?
Just saying, Dutch. They missed one.
No. They left it for us.
You know the music. Time to dance.
Hello, beautiful.
Pods. Now.
Replacements?
This many years into the war? Who isn't?
At least they listen.
To me. And they're not gonna like what they hear.
Orders are orders.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck? Call me Captain. I'll pass on that dance. But you can show me where to sit.
Now, what the hell kind of armor was she wearing?
Dunno, Mickey. I wasn't looking at her gear.
Seriously?
Well, gotta be close quarters.
Exactly.
Second to last. Right next to mine.
Cozy. You gonna tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss.
Oh, brother.
So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
What the hell am I supposed to do with this inside a Covenant ship? Wake up, Buttercup.
Relax, rookie. He don't mean nothing. Besides, now's one of those times. Pays to be the strong, silent type.
Reports Covenant troops are massing beneath the carrier.
They're pulling back? Why?
You're not gonna find out way up here.
We are dropping into hell, troopers! Time to drop here!
I take it back! Navy got its butt kicked!
Hey, Romeo! Remember when I told you to shut your mouth?
Yeah?
Consider that a standing order.
Captain, 15 clicks off the deck.
Stand by to adjust trajectory. On my mark.
What did she just say?
Mark.
We're way off course.
We're heading exactly where I need to go.
But we're gonna miss the carrier. Radiation!
Covenant just set up a nuke?
No. The carrier's going to jump. It's a subspace rupture. You need to...
tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss. So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
Yeah. Give me a sec.
I hit the nut. My head won't open. How about yours?
Works great.
Right. When you get done fooling around, I could use some help.
Did I do something wrong? Because the only thing I regret about you and me not knowing you were a spook when we first met, I would have been a lot less charming.
That's what I missed most about you, Buck. Where your mouth was always a little faster than your brain. Look, don't start about my job. We both agreed to end it.
That was years ago, Veronica. I'm a little fuzzy on the details. You must have met a lot of other saps since then. Why pick me for the safari?
First, you're the best soldier I know, and second, I don't remember that night. What you asked me in the morning?
I remember not getting an answer.
Say again, Buck. You're breaking up.
I said stay put. I'm on my way.
We missed our LZ. This grid is packed with Covenant. Be careful.
I appreciate the concern.
Won't be much of a rescue if you're dead.
Your pod hit. You're one lucky SOV.
happened here?
Final notice. Bill has to.
Sit down!
He's tearing into pieces! Good work, mate!
Drop the brain.
We got problems.
Put it down.
Thank you. Cooper, we're pinned down. Cut through this building. Hit him from behind.
Is he chasing you? Ready to go out there? I am with
Buck, location.
Almost there. What's wrong?
Multiple hostiles closing on my position. Listen carefully. If I don't make it...
Whoa! Hang on. I'll be right there.
Too late. They spotted me.
Damn it! No! Veronica! Talk to me! Don't move! I'm coming, you hear? No, I do not have time for this!
Thank you.
Treasure pod. Need to find a way down. I'm here. I got you. Oh, nuts.
Whoa, whoa. Whoa.
What the heck was that? You ever seen one before? Hey, Romeo, you got your ears on?
Oh, I get it. Permission to speak, smartass.
No, I don't know what it was, but it was gonna grease your ass good. Just like it did the captain.
Yeah, maybe. You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
The rookie. We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
So we're popping smoke in the lady's mission? She ever tell you what she wanted?
No. Never. Doesn't matter. All I care about now is getting my men out of this city.
Even you.
Hold the creature still!
Place the charge before I lose my grip. It's armed.
And ready to explode if any human gets too close. Get it groove. Let it do the prophet's work.
Negative for Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
Good hunting, boys. I'm keeping my boots on the ground.
Trooper, over here. Help us secure this vehicle.
Charged and ready.
This is not going to plan, Goldrabbit.
Over here, help us secure this vehicle.
Oh, bastard!
Thanks for the assist, Trooper. Get this Warthog moving. Our CO needs us to clear this sector.
Affirmative.
Here they come!
Watch that chopper. Hit it head on and it'll tear us to pieces.
Hand down! Hand down!
Keep moving! Don't let that Wraith take a shot at us.
Keep it steady, Mike!
Let's kill!
Swing around behind the Wraith. It's got less armor in back.
Incoming! That's why you're driving!
Backup.
Say again, Marine. I got drones overhead and Oni Brass yelling in my ear.
ODST reporting for duty, sir.
Nice of you to drop in, Trooper. Head through the parkway, second for two location. They're taking heavy casualties. Need immediate assistance.
Roger that. I'm Oscar Mike. Don't nobody cross my street.
Sector's clear and we found some backup.
Say again, Marine. I got drones overhead and OD brass yelling in my ear.
ODST reporting for duty, sir.
Nice of you to drop in, Trooper. Head through the park to my second platoon's location. They're taking heavy casualties. Need immediate assistance.
Roger that. I'm Oscar Mike. Objective, Colonel!
You know the Covenant carrier that slipped away from the city? We need to secure its old LZ. Snatch a Tier 1 asset.
Now that's driving!
Trooper, this is 2nd Platoon. See what you can do about those raids!
Where's the Colonel?
Pinned down near the Covenant LZ. Once we clear this enemy armor, we can roll across the bridge to his location.
Low on ammo.
Incoming!
What the hell just happened?
The subspace rupture. Must have weakened the support rings.
All units. Target assets are on the move. Everyone clear the area before more debris comes down.
Colonel? Sir!
Damn, it's gone.
Trooper, head up the hill. We gotta find a way out of this park.
Mind the whip.
Lord, I didn't train to be a pilot. Tell me I don't have any more flying to do today. So, was that a yes or a no? Amen.
your money back.
Where's the rest of your team, Trooper?
Scattered. Dead. I don't know.
That's too bad. We're gonna need all the men we can get. Take a guess, genius.
Son of a gun!
Wanna live? Get your ass out of the street!
Wait for me! Hey, watch this! Grenade out!
Get to the Scorpion tank, Trooper, before the Wraith takes it out!
Thank you.
far corner of the next plaza. We've got a pact with Covenant, Trooper. So once you commit, don't stop moving.
Let him have it!
What are you doing up there?
I'm out of rockets! Kill that ray!
Eat lead!
Reinforcements!
Killed it in the face. Changing mags. Dead, see?
Those Covenant dropped in behind us. They must know this is our rally point.
Terrific.
Come on, we got ammo and weapons on the high ground. Move it, move it.
I almost felt bad for him.
Phantom! Everyone, find some cover! Phantom! Phantom inbound!
Almost as pretty as Vera. Almost.
Wraith is dropping bombs on us!
We got any heavy weapons for that Wraith?
Hit that Wraith with overcharged plasma! Stick it with grenades!
Mags! right between the eyes. Fuck your mind. Headshot!
You heard from Gunny?
No. Romeo neither.
Well, guess it's just you and me.
My vote, hold up, wait for backup.
Thank God! Does one of you know how to use explosives?
Your vote? Just got overruled.
Oh.
Thank you. Hurry up.
Look, you want to do this, be my guest. But this ain't a job you want to rush.
That do it?
Signal's good. Arm the other detonators and pull back to me.
Come on, tough guy. We got to blow this bridge. Dutch, arm the other charges.
What about those raids?
Forget about them. We got explosives to set. Follow me. Arm the charges. We got trouble right here in River City. He's here!
Mike Foxtrot is foxtrotted! Red, move.
Tough luck. Lockheed, hold the ridge! Don't let them near the Audi building!
reinforcements!
Fall back! I repeat, fall back to the top of the ridge!
Courage, warriors! Take this hill or die upon it!
Hoorah! Target down!
This will come in real handy. This gun is more expensive than the one I gave you. Frag out!
Check those charges!
Wait, what? More explosives?
Yeah, what gives? I thought we were supposed to protect this building.
I have orders to deny enemy access to all classified data housed in this facility. You don't like it, jump your butts back into orbit.
Only thing I don't like is that our butts are currently inside this facility.
They're cutting through the door! Saddle down, people! Find some cover! Someone man that turret! All right, here they come! Watch the crossfire, people!
You're pouring into the left!
Focus your fire to the right! Dutch.
Grenade! Get to cover!
Get out of there, grenade!
Dutch, stand right!
Thank you. Let him go back and tell his buddies the bad news. We got them! That's the last of them, Dutch. Come to my position.
Swapping mags.
I don't have the body armor for another fight like that. He's gone, man. He's gone. He's dead.
Everyone on the elevator. I put enough charges in this shaft to blow this building twice.
All right, that's it. Transfer the detonation codes to my comm. If anyone's taking this place out, it's gonna be me.
It's yours. Evac Bird's gonna meet us on the roof.
These buggers come from?
Underground tunnels are filled with the damn things.
Finally, a good reason to blow this building up. All right. right, that's it. Transfer the detonation codes to my comm. If anyone's taking this place out, it's gonna be me.
Evac Bird's gonna meet us on the roof.
Where the heck did these buggers come from?
Underground tunnels are filled with the damn thing.
Finally, a good reason to blow this building up.
Got a fog problem.
Ow!
Trooper.
Alright, that's it. Transfer the detonation codes to my comm. If anyone's taking this place out, it's gonna be me. Come on, Dutch, we're heading topside!
Evac Bird's gonna meet us on the roof.
Where the heck did these buggers come from?
Underground tunnels are filled with the damn things.
Finally, a good reason to blow this building up.
Oh, God, no.
Alright, that's it. Transfer the detonation codes to my comm. If anyone's taking this place out, it's gonna be me.
Evac Bird's gonna meet us on the roof.
Where these buggers come from?
Underground tunnels are filled with the damn thing.
Finally, a good reason to blow this building up.
Got it!
Got a bug problem.
Reloading.
Right now! I love it!
Sure thing, soldier. Soldier.
Okay, but you actually hurt me, man. Thank you.
Hey, you fellas know a gunnery sergeant Buck?
Sure do.
Patching him through.
Glad you boys are safe and sound.
Likewise, Gunny. You need a pickup?
As long as you're offering. We're in the police HQ.
Can you take us there?
Affirmative.
All right. Get you up top.
What?
This day ain't turning out so bad after all.
Can't feel it.
take us there?
Affirmative.
All right. You two up top.
Clear?
Yeah, we're good.
Hey, rookie, you out there? Respond, that's an order.
Give it up, Gunny. Even if he ain't dead, he's lost in that soup. Our comms can't cut through that.
Oh, give up, huh? What if it were you down there?
Just saying, I ain't dead.
You're a piece of work, Romeo.
Welcome aboard, ladies. First stop, anywhere but here.
Banshees, on your six! Hit the deck!
We're losing her! Watch out!
Ah! Mickey, Doc! Status! Alive or dead, we're pulling them out. You hear me? Make some noise. I got your back. Back inside. Let's find that pelican.
What about all those Covenant we sidestepped on the way up?
Now we get to kill them.
Thanks for picking such a tall building. I'm really digging all these stairs.
Do you ever get tired of bitching, Romeo?
You ever get tired of busting my balls?
Point taken. Seen us. Pick a target, take it out. That did it. Shoot and scoot. Money!
Your board.
Romeo, Phantom landing on the pad.
Push through these doors!
Reinforce!
Yeah!
He's led!
With carbines up top. Watch yourself. They weren't breaking our lines. Not a chance. Come on, Romeo. We gotta kill those jackals.
I killed one!
Reloading.
More trouble. This is a better weapon, right? Looks like it's all clear.
We're down, Gunny. On a rooftop, northeast of your location.
Buddy? Stay put, Dutch. We'll come to you. Whoa. Grab some ammo, Romeo. These boys won't need it. Jetpack brutes! Don't let them get behind us! Unhealthy pleasure in killing you today.
Scoreboard.
Look down!
Reloading.
construction cranes made a bridge to our location.
Affirmative. We're almost there.
Scoreboard. Banshees!
Let's get the hell off this thing!
Wasted. Lost the pilot on impact. Rest of us are okay.
Not for long. Phantom's inbound.
Why am I not surprised?
Pick a turret, Romeo. Conserve your ammo. This is gonna get hot. Phantom, dead ahead.
I'll take a turret.
Yeah.
charge!
Get this thing off of me!
How bad?
Not good!
We're gonna get you out of here.
Not by air, we're not.
It's all right. I know another way.
Damn you! Guide me!
How bad?
Not good.
We're gonna get you out of here. We're almost there.
Put me down. Put me down for a sec.
Dutch, medkit.
What's wrong with him?
He's got a punctured lung. Can't breathe. Better? Trains ran underground up to the old city. We're gonna find one of the tunnels. Walk on out of here.
You're gonna carry me all the way, sweetheart?
Was planning on it, but now that you're feeling better. Get the door! This means we're screwed, right? Not yet. Wait here. We're gonna steal that ride. It's landing. Now's our chance. Mickey, you're with me.
Gunny, I can fly a Pelican, but a Phantom? It's been years since I even ran a simulation.
Well, let's see what you remember, Trooper. Move!
Oops.
Sorry. Between us and that Phantom, what do you think? Up the lift, kill the pilots.
Here goes nothing. Cabin secure. Flight controls read green across the board. Well, it's purple. But she's good to go, I think. On my way!
Ah!
man these turrets.
That's the way we're headed. Take him out. I'll go first.
Roger that. Follow your lead.
Hoorah!
ride.
I'll head through on foot, see if I can find a workaround inside the tunnel. That was messy. Troopers, I got bad news.
What? You really are gonna make us walk out of this city?
We got a scarab right by our exit.
This is the best mission ever.
Boom! Another one!
Thank you. shotgunny so we can get through.
Stay clear. This is gonna be one hell of a chain reaction. Keep her steady, Mickey. You doing okay?
Just glad we didn't go with your first plan. Look at those tunnels. Ones that aren't flooded are probably packed with buggers. Hell, I wouldn't go down there even if you ordered me to.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck, call me Captain.
Mickey, turn around. Find a safe place to set us down.
What? Why?
I lost something.
Now I know where to find her.
Can anyone hear me? This is Captain Veronica Dare. My beacon is active. Need immediate assistance. Someone, please respond.
Oh! Ah! Ah! Ah!
got me cornered. I'm low on ammo. If you can hear me, I'm on sub-level 9. Use station...
Intruder in tunnels!
Trapped.
Do it, Virgil, now!
Construction ahead. Expect delays.
I'm gonna die, you hear me?
Thanks, Trooper. They almost had me. Been trying to get down to the next level checking my team, but this stack is locked down tight.
Welcome. Access granted.
Huh. Guess you have the magic touch. Bugger! Look out!
It's a bad thing.
You go first.
Ah!
got all of them. Now I gotta check on the doc myself.
What are you doing down here, anyway? Don't want to tell me? That's all right. We all got secrets. Damn fine work. Is that all of them?
Going down to level 9 too. Guess I could use some backup.
Delta, access granted.
You hear that? Buggers! Down on your level! Oh no! They're up here too! Coming out of the damn fence! Get back! No! Ah!
Crime doesn't pay. proceed with caution.
This way.
Buck? Who knows if you can hear me, but I'm sorry. Should have told you more about this mission. More about everything.
It's you. I thought... Never mind. What was your name again? Inside. Now.
This way and stay quiet.
Some idiots blew the building at the top of the shaft. Woke the whole hive. Down there? That's the superintendent, the AI that runs every system in the city. My mission, our mission, is to secure the superintendent's data.
Problem is, there's only one way in from here, right through the hive. It would have been suicide to go alone, and I was hoping for more backup. But I guess you're it.
You've been solo since we dropped. Fighting on the surface? Unless you spent all night hiding in your pod, you must know your stuff. Show me. You got it.
Target.
Look over there.
Here, Trooper, through the door. We'll have to jump.
Ow!
Getting warmer. We must be right under the hive. Head across the bridge. Let's see if we can find a way up. Trooper, through here. I found an elevator. Come to me. Stick together. Move fast and quiet. Damn! Here they come! Something tells me you're not acting like this. God damn it! Go back. We have to keep pushing through.
Good shooting, Trooper. Keep it up. We're almost there.
Follow me. I see a way across. Come on. The data center's close. Before they smash through that door. Let's take them out now.
Open this door, traitor!
Stay and neuter your
men. Oh. Oh.
By the prophets, you will pay for your insolence!
Back off!
Slow. Check the corners.
Don't shoot. We've seen them before on other ops, but we've never gotten this close. Best we can tell, they're prisoners or slaves. Either way, they don't like the Covenant any more than we do. I spotted this one in the tunnels. Watched it access comm lines, security cameras, traffic controls, you name it. Eventually, it'd hold up here. Oni calls them engineers. Believes they're some sort of biological supercomputers. If I'm right, this one has taken the superintendent's data and combined it with its own. Everything we want to know about the Covenant, what they're looking for under the city, is right in here. Buggers must have raised the alarm. Buck!
Veronica? Where the hell are you?
Data center, but we're coming out.
We?
No time to explain, but do not, I repeat, do not shoot anything pink.
Whatever you say, just come on!
Those brutes are here for the engineer. They'll kill it if they get the chance. You stay behind me, okay? The engineer still has shields, but they won't last long in a firefight. Take point, clear a path to Buck. Trooper, I'll cover the engineer. The engineer.
I could use a hand over here. Come on. Veronica! Over here! Hurry! This is our exit, Rookie. Head through the door. About this, asset. Feel free to fill me in whenever.
Not now, Buck.
Nice work.
Thank you.
Door's locked.
Damn.
Don't worry. We have a key.
I've seen hundreds of these things today. Why is this one so important?
This engineer knows what the Covenant's after. If I could safely capture more of them, I would. What they know could win the war.
Oh.
You haven't killed any of them, have you?
No! Well, maybe one or two.
Nice work.
How was I supposed to know?
Elevator, come on.
Lord, that thing stinks.
Kind of reminds me of my...
What was that for?
Abandoning the mission.
What mission? You dropped off the grid. My squad was scattered. And that?
For coming back. Thank you.
You did good, rookie. No doubt. We're not out of this yet.
Captain, how about you hang back? Let us clear a path.
Agreed. I'll stay with the asset, give it close cover.
It's yours.
That turret has us pinned. We can't advance.
Flank the watchtower, trooper. Take it out.
Let me know if you need it back.
Let that damn turret fire one more round!
Buck, that turret has us pinned. We can't advance.
Flank the watchtower, trooper. Take it out.
Excellent. job. That's the last of them. Captain, let's move.
Where are we going exactly?
Waterfront Highway. Fastest way out of this. Can't that thing move any faster?
All the shooting, it's frightened.
Want me to give it a little push?
What are you thinking?
Just trying to help. This way. Should be an elevator right through here. Sit tight. We'll need the alien to power on the switch. Okay, we're all set.
When did this happen?
They started showing up right before I went underground.
And you waited until now to tell me that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was a little busy making sure perfume over here didn't take around and blow us all up.
Eddie Buck, always thinking with his gun. You haven't changed one bit.
Me? What about you? Oh, so full of big Oni secrets, couldn't even give a guy a yes or no answer.
That's not fair.
Oh, you got that right.
I never thought I'd see you again.
Yeah? Well, here I am.
We need to move, now. Were you too busy to plan our exit?
I stole a Phantom, yes, thank you. I hid it in the shipyards down the highway. But I only have room for two, so that thing's gonna have to sit in your lap.
The engineer, where did it go? Keep me covered.
My advice, rookie. You ever fall for a woman?
Make sure she's got balls. Take the wheel, rookie. I'll ride shotgun. Captain? Pick a lane.
A little crowded in here. The engineer's doing something with the control circuits. Hey! Watch where you put that!
Gotta be kidding me.
I'm doing the best I can. Just stay out of our way.
I'm behind you! Take the wheel, rookie. I'll ride shotgun. Captain? Pick a lane.
It's a little crowded in here. The engineer's doing something with the control circuits. Hey! Watch where you put that!
Gotta be kidding me.
I'm doing the best I can. Just stay out of our way.
Move it or lose it, son! Careful!
Covenant must have shut these doors. Give the engineer a second to override the lock. That's it!
Straight my undercarriage. Whoa! What just happened?
I think the engineer found a way to expand his shield. Send a current to the outer plating. I don't know how strong the shields are, so stay close.
No worries, we got you covered. Stay on target. Get down! Grenade!
My shields can't take much more of this.
I have them in my shields.
Thanks, Trooper. Shields are good to go.
More trouble! Heads up! Banshee! He's coming! Another cruiser!
They're all heading for the slip space crater. Coming at dig site north of the city.
Heads up, Rookie! The taxi's in trouble! Watch out!
Shields falling! Take out those Covenant! Shields are holding, but not for long. Okay, shields are back to full power. Here we go.
Ghost inbound! Keep her steady! Let's change vehicles! Same deal, Trooper. You drive, I'll shoot. Concentrate on driving. I got this. Steady!
Buck, Scarab.
I see it. Must have dropped off from one of those cruisers. Just keep driving. It hasn't spotted us. Stay on target. It's a race moving in on our position. I have them in my top. Ow! See it! Must have dropped off from one of those cruisers! Just keep driving! It hasn't spotted us!
Look out!
Good work.
Fuck! Scarab!
I see it! Must have dropped off from one of those cruisers! Just keep driving! It hasn't spotted us! Great! Good work.
Fuck. Scarab.
I see it. Must have dropped off from one of those cruisers. Just keep driving. It hasn't spotted us.
Look out!
There's a race moving in on our position!
Down.
That's right! That just happened! Heads up, rookie! The captain's in trouble!
Okay, shields are back to full power. Here we go. I see a Scorpion tank up ahead. We need the extra firepower.
Stay on target. Anyone still see movement? I'll take gunner duty. Just put me in range. Get the damn turret! Looks like it's all clear. Assault carrier! 10 o'clock high!
Look at the size of that thing!
Phantom! Ghost inbound!
dodging its excavation beam.
But the dig site's on the other side of the city. Change your plans. You're coming to us.
Sky's kind of crowded, Gunny.
There's no other way. Covenant just waits at the highway. We're gonna keep rolling as far as we can. Get airborne, fly the Phantom to my beacon.
Understood.
Whatever you do, stay clear of that carrier. Let's secure that building. Area secure. Veronica, come to us. We'll cover you. ETA.
Had to reroute, Gunny. The whole damn city's on fire.
Trooper, I have a Tier 1 asset and a whole bunch of Covenant that want it dead. Whatever you gotta do, step on it.
Yes, ma'am. Coming in!
Okay, hold on. There he is!
Take this!
This is for Earth! You're in a better place now.
More Phantom! Look sharp!
Did you think this was a simulation? Just nice to know they really do listen. Come on, let's get out of this city. Go, rookie! Head for...
That thing's safe?
Long as it don't get hit. What can I say? It was a hell of a night.
Easy does it.
We went through hell for that?
Give him some meds, would you? It's important. It knows things.
Heck, honey. I wasn't talking about the alien.
Mickey, I'm sending you a very special co-pilot.
Oh, come on! I want one of those things in here!
It won't bite, and unlike you, it knows what to tell those cruisers to keep them off our tail.
I think they're too busy to care. Looks like they found what they're looking for.
What about you? What about us?
Win this war? Then ask me that again. Lord Hood may have given you clearance, but it was my op and it's my interrogation. We only captured one. It's very delicate.
Don't worry. I know what the aliens like. It has access to the Covenant Battlenet?
Limited, but yes. We're not entirely sure how it manages a remote connection to the... What?
Whoa, stand down! Stand down!
Sergeant Major, please! It's extremely flammable!
The brutes. The bastards who put bombs on your buddies and killed millions of my people. They're digging a mighty big hole. You're gonna tell me exactly what they're looking for, and then you're gonna help me stop them.